Yeah, has got more grunt. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, lots more. So yeah, he was right. It's the battery.
If you want with a colour, I could almost be the apprentice up there, couldn't I?
I'll tell you what, that touch and go is really nice. It stays really balanced. Well, you know what I'm doing, don't you, at the end of the month, Al? Getting more batteries.
More batteries, yeah. I was going to say, did you intend to come down the Head Corn Show?
When is it?
10th and 11th of September.
Yeah, probably. Well, are you going down there?
Yeah, I'm definitely going.
Oh,
it's my birthday on the 11th.
Oh, yeah.
And it's Battle of Britain weekend.
Oh, I'll trek down there with you then.
I was saying, you might wait to get your batteries down here because you might get them cheaper.
Yeah.
They got all sorts down there, Jeff. Boats, tanks.
Got my floats should turn up for this on Monday and all.
Oh, cool.
They were supposed to be here during the week, but I missed them off the delivery.
You'll be out later.
I'm just trying to feel whether it's got enough power or not. Obviously, you just need the power to get it off the wall, to get it up on step, but to be honest, with this battery in it, the way that's picking up the power and take off, it feels quite comfortable. It feels a lot more balanced now, power-wise.
Yeah. You're pushing it in there, no problem.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's got a lot more grunt. one more touch and go, I think, and we'll go around and land.
Couldn't.
I couldn't. This is it though now. Right, this is it.
Smart.
Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic.
I told you you could land that Oregon on one roof.